what I want my kids to say about me. There was life eaten.
Veronica died and was brought back to life in a competition, a rafting.
The world's toughest race is about to begin, and it is brutal.
If the rapids look big from up here, you can guarantee if you're in a little raft, they're going to be huge for these races.
All right, let's go.
Waterfall.
Oh my
Whoa.
God. That was amazing though.
So the dark zone is open and Nathan Farbe, the captain of Team New Zealand, is going to be powering ahead now. And they are especially strong on the water. Alert, another team coming down. Notice all four of them paddling hard. These guys, they don't let anything slip. Every moment is a chance to get that edge, to get ahead. You got to always be pushing, 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 and these guys are living and breathing that.
Adventure racing can be very dangerous. That's why I think we do it. I think we need the thrill. You need to know that we are in danger.
Woo! Oh, man.
Isn't that insane?
It's so awesome.
Oh my God!
That feeling keeps you going. That feeling gives you adrenaline to keep going.
Llegué con mucho temor porque hace muchos años yo me había ahogado y me hicieron reanimación. Entonces, cuando llegué al rafting, Dios mío, dije yo, ay, qué miedo.
¿Usted dice dónde?
Es de frente, Verónica al medio, Josepita aquí atrás mío, para yo tenerla cerca, y Gary y Sergio al frente, remando duro.
Le dije a Eduardo, yo no sé cómo voy a actuar si es que nos volcamos, porque me desespero. Y él me dijo, tranquila, vas a estar adelante mío y cualquier cosa yo te agarro y te tiro el bote.